What, baby?
Last year, people who did their own taxes failed to claim $1 billion. This year, even if you've already done your own taxes,
yeah, you can receive a refund. Easy Wallet, you have a spot on my return at our state locations.
Samsung Galaxy S5. It comes with this cool app called F-Health to help you keep track of your workouts.
Summer is going
to be. It also has auto-focus.
Get one free. Each after $50 mailing rebate in the car. Get the best new devices on the best network. For best results, use Verizon. Visit any Verizon store, Verizon Wireless.
We are the men and women of the New Jersey State Police, and we're hiring.
This is Governor Chris Christie. I'm here with Acting Attorney General John Huffman. Now, you'll have an opportunity to join the
from April 21st through May 5th. Help the New Jersey State Police continue its proud tradition of service to all the citizens of New Jersey.
The New Jersey State Police, our career suits all kinds of people.
It's up to the big game, and Ken Costner's new football film, Draft Day, is no exception. But this time, the action is not out on the grill.
If you can't do it, then I have to do it. It's the third you're working the fire, right?
This is the Draft Day Brown fans were waiting for.
Yeah, they did. They waited.
Weekend is coming to the Prudential Center on September 20th.
26 and 27. See Oprah live on stage with her hand-picked team of Life Trailblazers at this electrifying two-day event. Tickets are on sales.
The Jordan Brand Classic returns to Barclays Center on Friday, April 18th, with the next versus next stars in basketball. Alumni include Carmelo Anthony, Chris Paul, Blake Griffin, and many more. JordanBrandClassic.com for details.
There's a bug over there.
Oh,